Why might a magnesium oxide solid have a higher lattice energy than a sodium chloride solid? Well, let's look at the charges. Magnesium is +2, oxygen is -2, so the magnitude of those multiplied together is 4. Sodium, +1, chlorine, -1, magnitude is 1. So the higher lattice energy is for the higher value of the two charges multiplied together. So what do we have here? Right here, the larger the magnitude of the charge on its ions.